New data shows 42% of registered voters in San Diego County have turned in the mail-in ballot. A few thousand more have voted early at the polls. So now political groups are really taking this time to try and persuade those who haven't cast a vote yet. Today, local elected officials rallied with one group looking to encourage Black voters to vote no in the recall election.
Vote no.
With 2 days until California's recall election, activists are rallying to get their voices heard.
In California, it's easier than it's ever been. Mm-hmm. You have your ballot at home if you haven't sent it in already.
On Sunday, the African American Voter Registration, Education and Participation Project, or AVRAP, held a rally at the Lisbon Vista Village Community Center. Advocates there say Black voter turnout September 14th is critical.
We are riding on the backs of our ancestors, and we are not doing right by them if we do not honor the position that we have now to utilize our voice to vote. Voting is power.
And they're encouraging people to use that power and vote no in the recall election. One voter says if Newsom gets the boot, communities of color will suffer.
He has been the only governor that has ever in life taken care of African Americans.
Local leaders join the rally in support of squashing the recall effort.
It's about empowering those voters who have been disenfranchised, have been impacted by COVID-19, and who have the right to make sure that they have all those resources beyond September 14th.
Because only together are we going to be able to ensure that we have social justice, economic justice, and reproductive justice in our communities, and criminal justice.
Republican candidate Kevin Faulkner is pushing everyone to vote for change.
California should vote. Every Californian should make their voice heard. And this recall is an opportunity to bring real change to our state. With a leader who can bring our state together, a leader who's going to focus on common sense and a proven track record, who can bring Democrats, Republicans, and independents together to solve problems.
In this final push, political parties will try and persuade voters to vote a certain way. For AVRAP, they are looking for volunteers for phone banking and door knocking come Monday and Tuesday. And in Encanto, Meghan Healy, Fox 5 News.